What's up, guys? Seattle Gamer here, back with another episode of The Last Tinker, City of Colors. In the last video, we defeated the Kraken. And in this video, we are in the Blue Dome, so let's go find this little blue spirit spritey guy. How's that sound? Oh. Alright. Find the blue spirit. Don't mind if I do. Ah, perfect. Alright. You guys need to come over here. There we go, and... Nope, that's not the one I wanted. That was the one I wanted. Goodbye. What conveniently placed thorn bushes here. Alright. Let's go this way, destroy all the stuff. How much do we have? We have 500. That should be enough to buy something nice here soon, I'm sure. Alright. Wonder what this game would be like in the harder difficulties. I don't believe it gets harder, you just get less life. So, artificially harder, possibly. Here we go. Alright. Now we need to find a different voice for this guy. You see that blue? No, we already did that. He's crying. I don't think I can force myself to cry. He sounds like a baby. A little bit. Should we just do Stitch's voice for him? You see that blue tulip over there? No. Blue. Only that ugly white plant. Where once my beautiful Eva, the bluest flower on this planet, stood. Every time something made me sad, I looked at her, listened to her voice, and I was fine again. She was the bringer of happiness, the goddess of flowers, and now she is laughing. Oh boy. What if we can make her sing again? Then I'll stay on your side and do my best to help you. I feel like I'm failing at doing Stitch's voice, but I'm trying, so. Oh, we got a blue power or something. Oh, we've absorbed them into our chest. It's like... frozen. Now our chest is all icy and we need true love's first kiss or something. I don't know, my daughter is watching it today. So I caught the very, very end of it. Alright, which way to go now? Can we use blue power now? We can! Can we use on this? Find a way to the blue tulip. That does still hurt us. Okay. I thought for a moment that it didn't hurt us anymore. We can go this way somehow. How do we get down there? How do we... Oh, do we go this way? Is this the way we're... Oh, no. There's Biggs here. Biggs, what happens when I give you the blue power? You make things colorful around you. Nice. This will be useful.
Use Edward Biggs to make him reap a seed. If radiant aura will colorize bleak areas, remove bleakness and recolorize bleak objects. If you plant a new one, the old one will disappear. The sad, sad cycle of life.
Alright, so we need to plant one. Is there any reason to plant one here? Is there anything underneath that? Oh, there's a pad. So you can jump on the pad. And that makes that go there. Excellent. Alright, come on, Biggs. I'm sure I'll need you over here. Okay. We probably need him again, but... Now what? Now... What? No? Anything? No, that wasn't useful to us. Find a way to the blue tulip. That's what I'm trying to do. Let's try getting rid of this and see what happens. Can you do anything here? That kind of helped. Maybe we need you right here. Let's try that. Anything? No. I feel like we need you down here. There's just no way down there, is there?
Oh, there's the... Okay, I see. We need you right here, buddy. And then he'll free that up, and we can use that to lower the bridge. Gotcha. Ah, we figured it out. Alright. It is nice and pretty and blue right here, though. I mean, this is the blue dome, so that makes sense. So, Satan obvious here a little bit. Alright, now there's no way we can use Biggs. We're gonna have to find another Biggs here. I wonder what the blue does on Bomber.
Look! These mean creatures have walked over my beloved flower beds. It made me so sad, and my sadness spilled over to them and paralyzed them. You can use X to stun those who are still mobile. A stunned enemy is especially vulnerable from behind. Now, save my beloved flower beds. When I know my garden is out of danger, I'll open the gate that leads to Ava. Oh, and mind the flowers while you're at it.
Alright, flower boy. So we have to stun these guys? Oh, sorry, my game's freezing. Sorry about that. Alright. I'm just gonna kill this guy. We have to stun all of these guys. Is that it? Is that all we have to do? Alright. Still interested in seeing what happens when you use it on Bomber. Okay, I gotcha. We want to do green and then that. Yeah. There we go. Because he said to do it from behind, right? So we should make them run away from us a little bit. Defeat all of the blue enemies. Oh, I see. We have to defeat the blue enemies? Ow, that hurts a lot. I'm dead. Okay. So we have to defeat them. We can't just stun them. Okay. Gotcha. We may want to stun them, and then, you know. Yeah! There we go! Alright. Alright, so blue, and then punch, and then blue, and then punch. Then blue, and punch, and blue, punch, blue, punch. Alright, this is very useful, but also I feel kinda... repetitive. What's this say? That worked very well on that guy. Maybe if you punch him from behind, it works better? Let's try it. Yeah, it does. Alright, so we'll do that and then attack him from behind. Alright, there we go. Let's kill that guy. Like that. Six more! Let's go find more. There's all the flower beds. This guy. Okay. That one. Three. Alright. How many more? We need three more. Alright. I see two of them. Okay. We're not minding the flower beds, though. Sorry about that, bud. This guy's, like, weeping on the floor. Where's the last one? Is this guy. Ow! That hurt. Stop it. Flower over here? Oh, that was the last enemy. Okay. Floaty brush? Floaty brush! Two more in this area. Alright. Open the gate. Where is the gate? It's over here. Here it is.
Thanks for getting rid of those troublemakers. Don't think I didn't see you walk on my flower beds, though. Anyway, I will tell you the code now.
The code is BXAXB. Blue, BXAXB. Alright. So we're getting there. Find the way to the blue tulip. It's like the third time I probably said that. Save point. And whoosh. I feel like we're getting really close to the end here, guys.
Look! At least some of my precious flower beds survived the assault of these bleak Templars. Still, Bomber is sad, crying out his deepest sorrows, so that's what he does. Oh no! More Templars! This can't be true! Not again! Marvelous! Hooray to Bomber! Sadness, hooray! You know, if you use X on him, you can make him do this, and it won't even hurt you.
It won't hurt me, so I can run past it? Is this something I can... We should explode that. Bomber, come here. Ow. There we go. Alright, that's what I wanted to do. It's like a crystal farm here. Alright, I want you to come over here. Because I want to see what happens when we blow this up. Blow it up, Bomber. Anything? Oh, Floaty Brush. Alright, we probably should get back over here, though. Or is this done? Let's leave you right there. Alright, there's just stuff to destroy. But I don't see anything else. You're coming with me, Bomber. I'm assuming I'll need you. Okay. I thought I saw an enemy there. And it wasn't, so. And apparently we can't bring Bomber with us, which is sad. So. There's the blue flower! With a weird mouth-looking thing. Okay. There we go! Dodge! There we go. This blue power is very useful. See, we can do this. Now you don't have to worry about either of those guys. And we'll do that again. It's almost OP. Almost.
Ava. What happened to you? We need to find one of the mushroom folk. I saw one in the Chinese garden. It's right over there. Let's make haste.
Alright, let's do it. Oh, he looks happy. Alright, let's go this way. Find Biggs to colorize the tulip. Which way? This way? There's a save point over here, so we'll at least grab that. I'm assuming that we need to go this way. Oh, Tap says that way. What is over here? Is this a little secret area? Let's try it. Or is this where we go after we colorize the tulip? I guess we'll find out. That's where we go after we colorize the tulip. Alright, now we know where to go after we colorize the tulip. So, yeah. We got that going for us. Looks like that way. Okay. All right, Bigsy. You're coming with me, boy. Let's see. I guess we go this way. All right, bud. And we'll put you right there. Oh, that's not what I wanted. That's what I wanted. Cry, Bigsy, cry. Now what? I guess we need to find a way to open that. Is there a switch somewhere? Ah, there's more stuff over there though. Let's try that. Can we jump up here? Oh, we need to go that way. Okay. But Biggs needs... Okay, Biggs, you come right here. Because I'm sure I'll be needing you here in a sec. Alright. And we go this way now. I gotcha. But we need to be able... Can we... No, we can't. I was hoping to jump onto that tree. Can we hit him from here? With blue? No. No? Not quite. There we go. Can we not lock onto him? Ah. Dang it, Biggs! Alright. Here we go. Let's do this. There we go! We should have just done that from the beginning. Hindsight is 2020, though. Here we go. Nice. And now we can do that. And everyone, like, says hurrah and hooray and all that. All right, come on, bud. Over here. I feel like we probably should not make him cry because we need to do this again. All right. There we go. See, It's actually pretty easy once you kind of wrap your mind around all the challenges and stuff here. Alright. So, we now have everything that we need.
Eva, quick, colorize her. I must hear her beautiful voice.
I bet you she sings. What do you think? Sings? Probably. Go, Biggs, go! Go, Biggs, go! Go, Biggs, go! That's a beautiful voice?
Oh, my! The bleakness must have ruined her voice. How horrible. Her beautiful singing has faded. What did I do wrong? Why couldn't I take care of her?
But it's not your fault. You can't take the blame for the actions of others. If you had another flower to take care of, I'm sure you'd do admirably.
She has a sister who lives in the cave nearby. I hope she sings as well as Ava used to.
Perfect. You just tag along and we'll take you to her.
I guess.
Alright. Oh, look at that flap. Ah, look at that belly.
There are creatures outside attacking us. The Admiral has sent for you. Please, hurry.
Alright. Oh, that makes me yawn every single time. Which way? This way? Okay. And the dramatic music. Bum, 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 bum. Alright. And cue the cheesy inspirational music. If you get stuck, you can always reset Koru in the pause menu. Good to know. Alright, guys. Ooh, I don't like the look of that up there in that corner. I will see you guys in the next episode. Thank you all so much for watching. If you liked this, hit the thumbs up. If you didn't, hit that thumbs down, but please leave a comment down below. It helps out my channel immensely. And on this page is a link to my Twitter account, as well as a link to my previous video for you to check out. Thank you guys very much. See you out.